We are always guided by our principles, and our principles are related to the unity, the sovereignty, and the territorial independence of countries, including Somalia. And we hope that through dialogue it will be possible to overcome the present situation. There should be not any form of discrimination, and the rights of all minorities should be respected.